Hi everybody, Sean James here. Welcome back to the cabin. Cali is munching on a bone here because she's getting spoiled. It's her second birthday today. And not only are we spending the day doing all the things that she likes to do, like running through the woods, retrieving, getting special treats like this bone and some other things. She also got gifts, not only from my family, but also from some of you guys, the viewers that have sent some stuff along for her, which is very kind of you. So about 2.5 years ago, my wife and I decided, after going about three and a half years without a dog since my black lab Gunner passed away in November 2013, we had decided that we were at that time that we were probably done with dogs for a while. I've had retrievers my entire life. When I was in my teens, I had a yellow lab, a mix with German Shepherd, but mostly yellow lab. His name was Shep, and had him till I was in my early 20s. And then when I moved up to the first cabin that I built to the property, I bought a 7-month-old golden retriever at the time, who ended up staying with us for 9 years, and his name was Toby, and he was a great dog to have out in the wilderness with me back then and doing all kinds of outdoor stuff. And then we got another black lab, first black lab my wife and I got when we just got married to be a companion for Toby was a black lab named Hunter. Unfortunately, she developed hip dysplasia and we had to put her down at 7 months old, and it was a really difficult thing to do. Soon after that, we got another dog, a dog that I had high hopes to turn into a real show dog for hunting retriever trials. A really well-bred, beautiful dog, really strong and a good retriever, very trainable. He ended up developing epilepsy by the time he was, I think, a year and a half old. So it got to the point where it couldn't even be managed with medication, so we had to put him down. So when we got Gunner soon after that, it was a bit of it was a difficult decision because we had had so much heartbreak with dogs recently before that. And we bought one anyway, and he ended up being a fantastic dog. And he ended up living for 14 years. So great year spent with that dog, and we thought, you know, he was so good that it was going to be hard to replace. So we made the decision then to bring another dog into the family. So she's become such a great family member, and we've all really embraced her, and we've made a lot of accommodations specifically for her, and she's very, very well loved and taken care of. So she's been a good thing for the family, and this place here is just... I couldn't think of a better life for a dog like her. She fits in just perfectly with this lifestyle. So thank you for everybody, all the love you've sent to Cali over the last couple of years, and I hope you're going to stick around and watch what else she does over the next many years.
Get it? Cali, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come, 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 come. Come, come, come. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Cali. No, hey, 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 don't pull. Don't pull. Thank you. Good girl. Good. Did you get that rope for me? Nope. Nope. No. Thank you.